In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render this cupcake in 6 minutes. Let's create a circle. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. 32 vertices are okay. Tab to go to edit mode, and 1 to vertex select. A to select all, and checker deselect. S to scale. After that, A to select all, and E to extrude upward. S to scale once again. Shift D to duplicate, and S to scale. P to separate by selection. Let's Alt select the bottom edge, and F to fill. Let's scale and bring down the first edge loop like this, and Shift D to duplicate. Tab to go to edit mode, and A to select all, 1 to vertex select, and press Shift, Alt, and S together to turn the selection nearly into a circle. Shift D, and repeat the same process to turn this edge loop into a complete circle. Select all edge loops, and Ctrl J to join them. Right-click and go to Loop Tools Loft. If you don't see the loop tools, please activate the add-on. Ctrl 3 to subdivide. Select the top face, and type I as in India to extrude inward. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. Let's work on the materials. I'll share the fully zoomed nodes shortly. Here are the nodes. Let's add the ground mesh and use the sky texture to render the scene. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. Let's turn off use nodes under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.